Hey everybody, my name is Seth Blakely. So you might be wondering what I'm doing here right now. Well, let me tell you. Today I'm going to be proposing to Delcy Groneman. You see that fountain over there? Well, that fountain happens to hold a special place with us. We've been here many times, we've shared experiences, we've had laughter.
Shared a few kisses over there too.
Well, what that means to me is that we're going to propose there. And we're going to start our adventure together. Fifteen, twenty minutes. Oh my gosh, I'm so nervous right now. She's coming. It's all gonna be an amazing experience. We're gonna start this adventure together. Today's the day.
It's all gonna start right there. You ready for this?
I'm ready. I hope that kid doesn't grab it.
She grabs it and throws it in the water.
Oh, I'd be freaking out.
There she is. Does she see it?
She's standing right in front of us.
She's
sitting right next to us.
Oh no.
That's
come on,
so
Delcy. Open it up.
Maybe we should have someone just walk up to her and just like, hey, is this yours?
Someone look at that.
Yeah.
Delcy, from the very beginning of our relationship, I realized it has been an adventure. And over time, I've realized through all the laughter together and experiences we have had, that I've never want the adventure to end. That I want to go through life with you by my side, as my partner and my best friend. I always want to laugh with you, sing with you, and go on hikes and explore together, as well as eat pizza and chocolates. And at the end of the day, I just want to cuddle up with you and watch some funny movies. But before I say anything else, I just have one question for you.
Every song on my lips, I'm singing out. Any fear in my soul, I'm letting go. And anyone who asks, I let them know. She's the one, I say it loud. She's the one, I say it proud. Ring the bell for the whole crowd. Ring the bell, I'm telling the world.
Shaky, because I had no idea. I had no clue at all that this was happening today.
And that was the plan, of course. Had to surprise her. Couldn't give her any hints that was gonna happen. And she was already on a good day, but I had to step it up a level.
You're kidding me. I'm sorry, I'm really excited right now. I'm so excited. It's been a good week.
I'm
I bought
excited.
Clothes and I got my haircut, now I'm engaged. Oh my gosh, I love you. And you're crazy.
I love you too. No, another kiss. Mm-hmm.
I can't believe you did that.
The start of a grand adventure.
It's pretty right? Great. So now you have a bunch of messages on your phone.
Oh, do I?
Yeah.
Should I check my phone?
You should. I was giving you updates of where I was.
Oh my goodness.
20 messages.
Over 20. There's a
over 20. Wow.
Over 20 messages.
Wow. And she's giving me updates. Look at this. So close. Bzz, heart. Bzz, that got a. Oh, she's got a. Oh.
I did that today. I'm sorry. such a beast.